Y'all watch his trailer flex when he runs that tree cutter up on it.
Keep your eye on the bottom of the I-beam right there as he pulls up on it where I've got the red arrow. Just watch that thing.
so we was gonna move Kevin next, but they said go ahead and move mine, so I gotta get my bolts out of my cab. Let y'all see what I see when I track off this slow boy here. So everything's unchained and unbind. You always gotta watch for power lines. There's a power line right there on the left hand side of the road, so I'm okay as far as that goes, but you've always gotta be mindful of that stuff like that. Have any cab bolts in right now, so the cab is actually loose. It's the cylinder's the only thing gonna hold it when I pivot over. So it's gonna tip off this trailer real easy. Can't see the trailer, but I'm still on it. See, the cab kind of lifted a little bit, but it's set back down. This job is one we were on a couple, 3 months ago, I guess, probably. We moved off of it because it was too wet. We're moving back on it.
Yeah, I see. I put a leader right here.
Because it's still wet right now. get situated, I'll stick my cab bolts back in, run them in, tighten them down. I need to get Derek out of the way right here. Boy, it's head water everywhere standing here. I can see it looking out the window. Stick these bolts in this can, get that done, and we'll hop out. I'll set the camera up. It's got six of them. You're supposed to put six in it. I don't put four in it. It's all I put in it every time.